the last 30 minutes or so to play a little game with them, a fair foul. We put half the class up against the other half, one field against the other, have a little fun. We have fun with it, they have fun with it. But at the same time, they learn a little bit more about their signals, and then it goes back to the fair foul rules. So it's stuff they're learning in the classroom as well as on the field.